Pakistan's Evacuee Trust Property Board, ETPB, has reportedly put locks on Gurudwara Shaheed Bhai Taru Singh, located in Lahore, for worship. The fundamentalist group has claimed that the Gurudwara is a mosque. This act of extremism by the board has angered the Sikh community in the Islamic country and India as well. The dispute around the Lahore Gurudwara in question has been going on for a long time now. Reports suggest that a large number of devotees visit this Gurudwara every day and recite the Guru Granth Sahib. So what is this dispute all about? The Gurudwara Shaheed Bhai Taru Singh is located a little outside the walled city of Lahore in an area called Nalokha, which is believed to have once been the famous palace of Prince Dara Shikoh. Reports state that Shikoh had served as the governor of Lahore before his assassination at the hands of his younger brother Aurangzeb. Sikhs believe that thousands of innocent men, women and children of the community were massacred at this place on the orders of Mir Manu, the governor of Lahore and representative of the Mughal Empire. The Sikhs claim that Mir Manu himself allowed them to set up a Gurdwara here when they agreed to help them in the conquest of Multan at the behest of Diwan Kaur Mal, which resulted in Mir Manu being given the charge of Multan. However, Muslims maintain that the Sikhs forcibly took over the mosque, which was functional after the fall of the Mughal Empire when it came to power in Lahore. This is not the first time when Pakistan has locked a Gurdwara and claimed it to be a mosque. A similar incident was reported 2 years ago when a prominent Gurdwara was declared a mosque, prompting the Indian authorities to intervene in the matter and lodge a protest. India had then stated that Gurdwara is a place of reverence and the Sikh community considers it as sacred. Islamic outfits have made an unlivable environment for religious minorities in Pakistan through targeted killings, abductions and forced conversions. Attacks on Sikhs have become a regular affair in the country and it has triggered tensions among communities. The Sikh population in Pakistan is in a vulnerable state and has seen a massive decline in the last 2 decades amid rising cases of forced conversions and target attacks by the Islamic outfits because of their unique religious identifications and their population accumulation in the unsafe areas of KP. According to Pakistan Sikh Gurdwara Prabandhak Committee, there are just 15,000 to 20,000 Sikhs estimated to be left in Pakistan, of which some 500 Sikh households are in Peshawar.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.